Hi everyone. I wanted to take a few minutes to talk to you about a program that Beachbody has called the 21 Day Fix. It is currently our number one seller. It's super popular. It just launched February of 2014. And it's still our number one seller. It's sold out 3 times and it's really popular because it's very practical, very easy to follow, and it's only 21 days. So, of course, that attracts a lot of people who are looking to just get on the track to a healthier, happier version of themselves as quickly as possible. The 21 Day Fix is the first of its kind offered by Beachbody because it's not, we have tons of fitness programs, and all of our fitness programs come with a nutrition plan that's written out for you in a book, just like anything you could find online. What you should eat for breakfast, lunch, dinner, healthy snacks, etc., with recipes. And that's really great. And a lot of people find that they're super helpful. But the 21 Day Fix is so different because it focuses a lot on the nutrition plan. And the nutrition plan was designed to work with the fitness plan so that you can figure out a cal it can be a, t a calorie target can be figured out for you based on the calories you're burning with the workouts, and therefore the meals and the portions of what you're eating are, you're staying within a certain calorie target. So, with that said, when you order the 21 Day Fix, what you get is the eating plan, which in here is the formula to figure out what your calorie target is, and then it'll tell you exactly how many of each color container you can consume per day. So the containers are color-coded by food group. So you get, depending on your bracket, so I'll use myself as an example. I'm allowed to have 3 greens, which is vegetables, 2 purples, which are fruits, 4 reds, which are proteins, 2 yellows, which are carbs, 1 blue, which is healthy fats and cheeses, and 1 orange, which are your seeds and oils. And I'm also allowed to have 2 teaspoons of oil. So you use that to cook or however you like to do it. And when you get your program, after you figure out your calorie target, it'll tell you in this book, what are the best types of foods to put in your greens, your purples, etc. The higher up on the list that you eat from, those are the healthier foods. If it's not on the list, you can consume it, which is the wonderful thing about it, because it's so practical. When your 21 days is up and you want something that maybe is not a healthy, the healthiest meat to eat, or the best fruit, because some fruit is better than others. Some have a lot of more sugar, such as bananas or something. When you want something like that, you can certainly have it. You just wouldn't, you're with the containers, you're portioning things out so much better. You will also get the workouts. So in here you're going to get 2 DVDs, and they each have 4 workouts on them. You'll also get one of the workouts is a 10-minute ab workout, which is awesome. The workouts are different every day, and they're all only 30 minutes, except for the ab workout, which is 10 minutes, because that's like a bonus. You would do that in addition if you wanted to. And they vary, so you have a variety. Every day is a different workout. You're not doing the same thing over and over again, so you're not getting bored. And it's only 30 minutes. And you will get the schedule to follow of the workouts, what day you do which workout. Because there's a science behind it, and you don't want to do certain workouts on certain days, and you want to make sure your body rests and recovers on the days that it needs to. And you don't have to think about it. You just follow what it says. Autumn did all the work for you. You will also get, if you order through me, a bonus DVD. This is a killer workout. This is PlyoFix. It's really hard. It's an extra workout for those who are ambitious and want to push themselves a little further, but you'll get that for free if you order through a coach. Additionally, you're going to get the 3-day quick fix. So this is a great, it's a meal plan. So you can keep doing the workouts, but it's a separate meal plan from the one provided in the regular book. that's like hardcore. So if you're about to go on vacation and be in a bathing suit, or about to go to an event and be in a dress that might be a little snug, or for whatever reason you just want to shed a few like quick pounds, you would follow this plan and it works really well. You will also get a Shakeology shaker cup, and the program challenge pack comes with a month's supply of Shakeology. So if you choose the option to get a bag of Shakeology, it has 30 scoops in it. I don't have a bag because I put mine in a container, but you're going to get something like this. Well, not this, but a bag with the powder in it and a scooper, so you have your 30 scoops. Or you can choose to get 24 individual packets of the flavor you choose. And it's the same price whether you get the packets or the bag. So the bag is a better value because you get 30 servings versus 24. And that's about it. So it's 21 days. Basically, if you're cooking already and you're cooking relatively healthy foods, this program is great because it's going to work on portion control. But also because it'll work on balancing out how much of each food group you're eating through the day. So a lot of people think it's veggies, it's spinach, it's broccoli, it's okay. I can have it, have it, have it, have it. But really, it's possible to overeat vegetables and fruits. And of course, most of us overeat our carbs. And a lot of us don't eat enough protein. So it was a real eye-opener for me when I did this program. Just that, I wasn't eating enough protein and I was eating way too many vegetables. So it's really, really great for figuring out your diet, learning about nutrition, learning about how to, fuel your body with proper foods. Because once those 21 days is over, it's so easy to implement a lot of what you learn with the 21-day fix without, necessarily continuing. But the great thing about this program is you can do as many rounds as you want until you get to your goal, or you can just take the things that you've learned in order to maintain, or follow the nutrition plan along with another workout if you wanted to change things up. So it's really, really versatile, and I'm pretty sure that's why it's so popular. People are seeing amazing results. When I did it, I lost 8 pounds in my 21 days and several inches off my midsection, and it was great. And I still continue to follow a lot of the principles of the nutrition plan, even though I'm no longer doing the 21-day fix workouts. I'm doing Pio and working on running. So, excuse me. So it's really, really great. If you are already cooking, it's great because, again, you're just putting everything in your container. If you're somebody who eats out a lot, I challenge you to try it because, number one, you'll save yourself a lot of money on eating out. And number two, you'll learn, which you really should, how to, prepare healthier meals, how to find things. It doesn't mean you have to be in the kitchen all day. I am not somebody who knows how to cook or loves to cook or anything. I do a lot of prep. On Sundays, I'll go to the grocery store, I'll buy things, I'll prepare for the week, like a pot of quinoa or a pot of brown rice, excuse me, and some of my meats or vegetables, and I'll eat, the same thing for a couple of days, and then again on midweek, I'll do it again and I'll prepare something else and I'll have it accessible. Now I don't do it as much because I'm home and I have more time to cook when I want something, I can cook it. But when I was working 6 days a week, that's exactly what I did, and that's what helped me get through it. So, it's pretty easy to follow, but it definitely does require a certain level of planning. And I think that that's one of the good things about it, because once you get used to planning and prepping, you're developing a habit so that way you can continue this beyond the 21 days, and it can become more of a lifestyle change than, just, 21 days and that's it. And then after your 21 days, you're going to gain all your weight back because you're not following anything. It's super practical so that that doesn't happen. And it also allows you to have cookies and wine, and everything's configured and everything's all written out in this little Bible here. And that's about it. So, check out my comments above and find out when my next group is starting. I have lots of moms, especially, who are recently very interested in this program. Lots who have just started and are doing awesome. And that's about it. I'd love to hear from you. Let me know if you have any questions.